messed up. Anyhow, I made an edit to the actual scope texture to deal with that problem entirely, because it annoyed me. Ooh. I don't know why I thought opening the map would help. Just because it annoyed me. This is not a fun place. I like this place. Understand now. Understand what's going on here. It's coming from out over here, right? Okay, so in case you haven't established what's going on. I really don't want to switch to the AK. Notice how there's pipes and they're coming out like that. As far as I can tell, you want to be wherever they're popping out from. If that makes any sense. Stop it. I don't know where this stupid poltergeist is, but it's a jerk. This is a pain as it is. And then the fact that they've included snorks makes this annoying as all whole hell. Holy hell. More annoying than it really should be. Especially whenever I put that many rounds into a snork and it remains standing. Nope, leave me alone. Okay. Ow. I need to save after every one of those, don't I? Crashed. It's just gone. What? And then it crashed upon attempting to reopen it. What is going on here? That was all kinds of odd. Like, I'm actually genuinely confused right now. I went through there so many times, and then it just suddenly decides to crash for no reason. I mean, the only other situation where we had any major crashes going on was when there's a pseudo-giant exploding 5,000 boxes. But, like, outside of that, I don't know why it crashed. I'm really confused. Change ammo types. You know what? Screw this noise. Did enough of this shit. How many snorks are here? Missed. Saved this far back. Did I just quick save in the fire? I might have. No. In fact, apparently I didn't quick save at all. Shut up. And I'm assuming I don't have any sort of thermal protection. Plus 8. What does this do to my thermal exactly? Oh. I don't even care that I'm taking rides right now. Because it also adds armor. Walk through at this point. I So that didn't really help. Guess I'll continue to... Really? Really? I walk 2 feet, get toasted. Game's gonna crash again at this rate. Excuse me? This is the only downside, is that some of these don't even have exhaust pipes. They just sort of exist. And then sometimes they just outright kill you, just because they feel like it. Excuse me? Excuse me? This is usually the grenade launcher round, sir. Sure, going over on this side. Still this side. Oh, they're not explosive? Okay. Of course. This is probably the worst place in the entire game right now. Screw this, I'm out, ski. Okay, apparently I'm not out skiing. I'm fucking serious right now. Are you fucking with me, game? Oh, not grenades. I saw that controller. Jerk. You know what? No. Oh. I got that quick save there just in case, but I made that hard save, which I'm feeling really glad about. Excuse me? Oops. Excuse me? Should I have started up here? Maybe there? Maybe there? Because I clearly wasn't getting anywhere from where I was. Oh, if I think back to Shadow of Chernobyl. You enter in, like, here-ish or so, I think, maybe? Enter in somewhere that's not here. Basically what I'm saying is this indicator is bad. Oh, look at ship post. Move to the next level? Yes, I would like to try from here, rather than where you tried to have me try from. Because I don't even care what I found over there. That was not worth the pain and suffering I went through. Lunch around. Holy crap. Oh, you jerk. Is that a stash? Oh, that's a light. These guys are jerks. Let's have a look here. That's an AK. Like, if there's a shotgun, I might actually take it. AK. Nothing yet. Fuck it. What? What? Boxes, please. Wait a second here. Why am I still finding... I think I might need to make some more edits to item soup, because it appears to still be spawning things that I don't want it to. Then again, I edited the traders. I didn't actually edit a drop table, I don't think. I need to find out where the actual drop tables are located and edit that, and then... maybe then it will stop spawning them. Whatever. I feel like I'm about to be suddenly ambushed. You ever get that feeling? Okay. I thought that smelled. You know what? Smelled fine. Like an ambush tunnel. Side? Maybe. It probably leads me out to there. Well, let's see where it takes me. I do like these little areas where you can sort of just come through underneath and end up places, but... weird. Wait, what? Oh. I'm okay with randomly slaughtering people while trying to figure this out. So if I went in here, and that one took me out there, where's this one go? Same place? This one just doesn't go. Okay. Oh yeah, I can keep going down. Do I want to play with a shotgun, I wonder? You know what, this is going to keep being this close quarters, I do kind of want to try a shotgun. Going. Bitch. Really glad I have a shotgun now. Stop limiting me. Screw it. I'm just gonna walk with a shotgun. Screw artifacts. I'll go artifact hunting at some point. Preferably when I have at least a slightly better detector. In the meantime, bring it on, bloodsuckers. What? Is that the end of it? Hello?
Yup!
Whoa.
It's all there. Okay. Am I wearing the helmet? No. Okay, so this raises questions. No. That is not meant to be survivable. Which... Excuse me, sir. This happens to be a shotgun in an enclosed space. You don't walk away that easily. Okay. Okay, so what have I got in terms of shotgun shells now? I've got more. Click the things from the mod back on the corpse. Just pretend that they don't exist. The corpse will do the rest of the work anyhow. Okay, I think I'm good for the moment. Up in both directions. Is he light? I don't like that way. Let's go the other way. Okay, never mind. I guess we have to go that way. Balls. Don't I have shock resistance? No, I have energy recovery, fire resistance, whatever. I need to take a Hercules and an energy drink, and then I might be able to get through that. Don't go away. I have to go that way, don't I? Where does this go? Seriously though, where the hell did I just choose to go out at? I am over here now. Okay. Just so I know. So how do I get past the stupid shock anomaly? Okay, so I've got one slug round loaded. Wow, I have a lot of weight on me. So, here's the great grand question. I don't even know what I'm staring at right now. That's weird. What's also weird is I actually got the radiotherapy achievement because it keeps saying it that happens, basically. See? Surely there's a way through this. I'm actually out of ideas on where to go now. It seems to make jumps, but at the same time, not so much. I'm not sure if it's actually possible to get past that. Is there even anything down at the end? I don't think there is. You know what? Let's just follow the yellow arrow on the mini-map. That'll answer everything, right? I have a feeling this isn't going to do anything for me, but... Oh, okay. So apparently, I've been going for a while, but they have chosen to respawn for some reason. Let's see if they are here again. They're here again. Great. You are terrible people. I mean, you're not people, but still. The arrow says to go this way. So this way I shall go. Get the arrow's gone. The arrow's gone. Where I was supposed to go the whole time. I think it is. Well, that's just upsetting. A fireproof briefcase containing military documents reports on investigations performed near Agroprom. The reports talk in detail about how machinery and equipment has gone missing from the Institute and how the results of the investigations on their whereabouts were apparently falsified. Okay. Whatever. Shotgun rounds. Okay. Now I could technically leave in any direction I want. Stupid game. Let this be a lesson. Follow the arrow. Anyhow. Oh my god. Anyhow, I'll grab the stuff and fight my way out. Oh god. Anyhow, I'll fight my way out and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.